Remember Jebediah? He started selling tacos from his horse-drawn cart. By learning to make smart decisions about the tools he needed to be successful, his business grew beyond his dreams. But how did he grow from a single cart to 10 locations, to 100, to 1,000, and beyond? Let me tell you a story. When Jebediah first started, he relied on writing schedules and calculating food costs with a paper and pencil. But as he grew to more locations, he simply couldn't manage all of them himself, having to rely on managers, like his brother-in-law, Mongo. As business grew, expenses grew faster. Jebediah thought that food and labor costs were fluctuating because they were selling many more tacos, but he soon realized that it was something else. Employees were often overscheduled when business was too slow, and underscheduled during really busy periods. At times, he was ordering more food than he was selling, but didn't know where it was all going. Meanwhile, Mongo and his fellow managers insisted on doing things the old-fashioned way, using a series of outdated tools. First, spreadsheets, then emailing more spreadsheets, then desktop programs and low-end back-office software that never really worked because the information they produced was not timely, accurate, or actionable. Needing an answer? Jebediah remembered the lesson he first learned back when he started selling tacos out of his cart. Always equip yourself with the right tools to get the best results. Not just any tools will do. Luckily, he didn't have to reinvent the wheel. Someone had already invented a way to better manage the unique challenges of multi-unit operations with 10 to thousands of locations. E-Restaurant from Altametrics, the only enterprise-class restaurant management system used by industry leaders like McDonald's, Wendy's, Taco Bell, Chipotle, Jamba Juice, and many others, accounting for more than 69,000 restaurants worldwide. With eRestaurant, Jebediah could get a complete end-to-end solution that was scalable, affordable, flexible, and easy to use. eRestaurant automated the process of forecasting sales and building precision schedules that were optimized for guest demand and labor costs, instead of just copying last week's schedule. Taking inventory and calculating variance in real time was a snap with eRestaurant, giving his above-store managers the visibility to manage operations proactively. Even Mongo could do it. And to keep Jebediah's customer experience consistent even when he wasn't around, eRestaurant automatically sent alerts and highlighted critical conditions such as speed of service problems, improper staffing levels, or food out of stock. Guests were never happier. Profit? Well, the average eRestaurant client saves between 3 and 5% on food and labor costs. If Jebediah had sales of $1 million and a food cost of 27% and labor cost of 23%, he saved as much as $50,000 per location, or $500,000 for 10 locations, or $50 million for 1,000 locations. You get the idea. That's a lot of money to anyone. And those profits are within reach. You can deploy eRestaurant in as little as 8 to 12 weeks. Tens of thousands of restaurants using eRestaurant globally, you can be confident your managers will be well supported to get you rolled out. Now, instead of worrying about expenses, Jebediah was back to thinking about how to grow his business with his newfound profits. eRestaurant from Altametrics. Do what others dream.